This is a sticker printed from artwork that was 300 ppi. Looks great. And this is a sticker printed from artwork that was 100 ppi. Not so great. In order to print the best quality stickers possible, we ask that your artwork be at least 300 ppi, or pixels per inch. It's worth noting that you might come across the term DPI, or dots per inch, but when it comes to your artwork's resolution, PPI is all you need to worry about. Figuring out your artwork's PPI is simple. First, check the dimensions of your artwork. You can find this on a Mac by right-clicking on the file and selecting Get Info, or on a PC by right-clicking the file and selecting Properties, then navigating to the Details tab. Keep in mind that if your artwork has empty space on the sides that you don't want printed, you should crop the image first in order to accurately measure your PPI. Next, take the two numbers that make up your dimensions, for example, 1200 by 600, and divide them by your desired print size, for example, 2x1. In this case, we have 600 PPI. This means we could actually go for a bigger print if we wanted to. To check the maximum size your artwork can be printed at, simply divide your artwork's dimensions by 300. Here, this leaves us with 4x2, which means 4 inches by 2 inches is the biggest print you should go for. You can also plug your numbers into the calculator on the link here, and it will do the math for you. If you have any questions, feel free to let us know in the comments. Be sure to check out our other design tutorials. And if you found this video helpful, give it a like and subscribe to stay up to date on future videos.